The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
I guess this means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
Flanked by a special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, impressive counter. Right to the kidneys from behind. Back suplex, no. Driven down.
Malicious.
Insulting. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
What headspace does Roman Reigns need to be in if he wants to grab a win in this matchup, Corey?
Roman needs to flip that switch in his head and go into overdrive as soon as possible. There's no time for holding back or a feeling out process. He needs to let his incredible fury off the leash, everybody, and leave.
Referee in position.
Two count. To be embarrassed this early on.
And it ends for Roman Reigns. That's going to leave a mark. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Goes into the pin. He forces a break before the count of two.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Perfectly placed target. Oh, this is classic Sami Zayn.
Through the post to a nail DDT. Jumping
three.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. Kick to the gut.
Inflicted.
The champ taking their share of hits now. This is a kick to the gut. He slides back into the ring.
This going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Leaving himself open here.
Nah, guys, I can't think of a worse one.
This superstar promised a win at any cost. We are seeing just how far they're willing to go.
Snap mare.
the wreck everyone and leave mantra so far.
Next stretch.
One.
Look at his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind. On top of the table.
This is a slaughter. You have to be concerned for these superstars' well-being at this juncture.
Sliding back into the action. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. New woman coming. It's been a struggle for these competitors to fight.
Victory by this guy tonight.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues.